want it that way. That's the wrong key, but you know the song.
I want it that way.
Where are the Backstreet Boys? Do you know Bob Dole's favorite band? Limp Bizkit. Limp Bizkit! To do this joke. Okay, how about this? How about this? I met Kid Rock backstage. I mean, I wouldn't know that guy if I stepped on him, but I think it was him. He said, "Can I have soda?" Okay, these are not loyal. You know, I mean, the other people thought I was mildly amusing.
I like them.
Thank you very much,
like,
damn it.
Just
what are you guys singing?
Doing a little medley.
Everybody, yeah. Rock your body, yeah.
And you're also going to sing your song, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
I love that video with you so pensive walking.
I want it that way.
You're walking like sort of sad and pensive.
Oh yeah.
It's my favorite video of yours. It's you pensive. Every time I see you, I think I'm so happy you're all right for your little heart surgery.
Oh yes, I'm
my
doing
cutie
just fine.
Little cutie.
Doing just fine.
Tell me why.
Are they new?
These aren't new. The one on my back's new.
Let me see it.
Good job. Watch your back.
This is the only new one I got.
All right, now listen, this is enough, okay? What do you have now, 14?
He's a dick.
What are you going for?
12.
Enough. Do you ever see that Guns N' Roses guy?
I know, yeah.
It's getting to be like he's a circus act, you know what I mean?
Oh, Tommy Lee? Or no, not Tommy Lee.
Have you
no,
seen
no.
The dude that's making himself into a lizard? He's got scales tattooed all over his body.
He has metal
put underneath his, yeah.
And he's got
scales. And he's not a musician, he's just a weirdo.
No, he's just, yeah.
He's
himself into a reptile.
Or that the most tattooed woman in the world, she works in a bakery.
I'd like to book him because, frankly, he scares me. But look, I have a tattoo, so you don't think I'm a nerd.
Enigma. He is.
See?
Yeah, but see, you have color. I should have started with color.
Well, yeah. Well, you have color on your back. I don't know if they told you. There's red in there. Did they tell you?
Red blob right back there.
You never saw a millionaire?
I've never.
Hey, you did good, by the way. We saw you.
Wasn't I good?
Rosie, it's finally happened.
I'm sweating, Regis. You don't know.
So many times you said, I know all the answers. I want to be a photographer.
How much money?
He's going for $32,000.
Hey, and I was going to give him the money. Thank God it was only $32,000.
Final answer?
Final answer.
She's right!
I knew the next night. Did you see that one about what was Oscar Goldman's from The Million Dollar Man? You guys might be too young. Did you just watch $6 Million?
Yes.
Oscar. Do you know the name of the company he ran?
No.
OSI. You were so close.
Oh.
And I knew it. It was for $250, and they didn't call me.
Holy cow.
I used to watch $6 Million Man.
Me too. Yep. And the Bionic Woman.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I thought you were gonna get her.
She go.
I forgot what she said though. She said something. It didn't sound like she was gonna get it. Or you said
67%
sure.
Sure.
That's what she said.
Well, you know what? It's a lot of pressure. You'd think that being an entertainer, I'd be used to it. But when you hear that music, they call you, and you hear dum 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 the whole time, and then you're trying to listen and. Kids are screaming, and you're thinking I have to cheat and look it up on the computer, but you only have 30 seconds. You got to go with your hunch, you know? All right, we have to leave now. I mean, I know you want to stay. They always are bugging me, calling me. Rosie,
yeah.
please
come visit us.
See you later. Thank you very much. I'm going to go write some better jokes now. I obviously need new material because the Backstreet Boys laughed at nothing.